One. That's nice. How old is she? 8 years old. What's her name? Natalie. Hi, Natalie. Welcome to the show. And that was like, baby, baby, baby. She just woke up. She's like, I didn't know Justin Bieber went through puberty. I wish that Isaac Hayes were alive today to hear me sing Baby, Baby, Baby. Okay, well, this is about your 8-year-old daughter, Natalie. My 8-year-old picked you over going to Disneyland. Oh my! This will be her first concert, and I would love to get a picture of her with you. Would you be willing to fulfill an 8-year-old's dream? That's why we have stairs.
Hello.
Where's Natalie? I feel like this is going to be an epic photograph, and I feel like now that I know that you've given up Disneyland for me, I feel like this is now I've just, hello. Can I, high five. There's always Disneyland. I'm leaving tomorrow.
High five.
1, 2, 3. Oh my God, it's off. The camera's off. It's okay. Thank you, Natalie. All right. Oh, you smell awesome, Seattle. You smell like perfume and crab. Alex Noble, section 120, row 7, seat 19. Alex Noble? Where's Alex? Yeah. There you are. Hello. Outside of music, what is something that you've really gotten into and excited about lately? Good question. Yes, that's absolutely right. I'm actually going to get my pilot's license. So I can fly to Seattle anytime I want to. Definitely all by myself. Because only my dog trusts me to fly anywhere. But I'm about halfway through the training, and it's really, really fun. Any pilots in the house tonight? That's an extraordinary amount of pilots. There's only like 300,000 in the whole country, and that's like 0.001% of you are here tonight. That's excellent. Thank you. Jenny Miller, floor CC, row 3, seat 9. That sounds expensive. Hi. Hi, Jenny Miller. You look very Halloween out right now. You look in a good way, like Halloween chic. You've got pumpkin orange. Your hair is like a candy apple. Josh, one of my dreams on my bucket list is to dance with you. Oh, it goes on. Slow dancing, swing dancing, every kind of fancy except pole dancing. That could end badly. But that's the only kind I know how to do. Are you a good teacher? Are you a good dance teacher? Jeez Louise. All right, come on up here. Christian, come up here too. You're coming up here with me. God. Hi. Will you give us a nice kind of waltz or something? Will you give us a... I'm all sweaty. I don't know. What do you want to dance? You want some Miley Cyrus? What do you want? I don't know. You came in like a wrecking ball. No? How do you want to dance? I have songs to do. I've got... This is... People have things and babysitters and things. What? What's the sprinkler? Show me the sprinkler.
Oh, heck no. Hold on.
Nobody's getting paid at all. No, this is totally normal.
What are you, done?
Yeah, it's the sprinkler. No, I only know the fork and the garbage disposal. That's the only one. But thank you. Thank you for the hug. A sweaty hug. Sometimes you open up the box of chocolates and see where the nuts are. Okay. If you see me doing that during a really slow, heartfelt ballad tonight, you'll know why. It's just one of our things now. It's my sprinkler. Thank you.